Hello, good morning. So now this is your story time. Let's listen to a story. Okay, now let's listen to the story of a thirsty crow. Now let's move to the story. It was a hot summer day. A crow was very thirsty. He looked for water everywhere, but he was not able to find any. So he started screaming, "Water, water, water." And at last he found water. He found a pot and he flew near to it. And he was very happy. So when he tried to drink the water, he was not able to because the water was very low. The water was on the bottom, so he was not able to drink the water. So he sat on the pot very sadly and started to think. And suddenly he got an idea. He saw some stones near the pot. He started to pick one by one and started to drop it into the pot. And you know what happened? And the water rose up. And now when he tried to drink the water, he was able to drink. And he was very happy. So he drank water and he flew away happily. And what is the moral of the story? If there is a will, there is a way. If there is a will, there is a way. So my dear students, if you are facing any problem, you don't have to be sad. You have to think it wisely and find a solution. There is no problem in this world without a solution. So, find the solution wisely. Okay,
now take page number 48 in your textbook and you can see one activity based on the story. So, enda activity nu parna nammude story inde pala situations inde pictures namukku avada kaanan pettunnundalle. So, adil edana number 1 first the picture edana ka kada povuna pole nokka. So, aadi enda sambhavichu kaaka vellathinayittu oru salathum thedi nadannu alle. So, adu edana nokkitta circle number 1 nu iduva. പിന്നെ എന്താ സംഭവിച്ചതെന്നുള്ളത് കഥ ഒന്ന് ഓർത്ത് നോക്കിയിട്ട് നമ്പേഴ്സ് ഓരോന്നായിട്ട് അതിൽ ഓരോ സർക്കിളിലായിട്ട് കംപ്ലീറ്റ് ചെയ്യുക. ഓക്കെ, സോ ദിസ് ഈസ് യുവർ ആക്ടിവിറ്റി. താങ്ക് യു, ഡു ദിസ് ആക്ടിവിറ്റി. ഓക്കെ, ഈ ആക്ടിവിറ്റി ചെയ്തിട്ട് മാമിന് ഫോട്ടോ സെൻഡ് ചെയ്ത് തരണമെന്നില്ല കേട്ടോ. സോ ഇത് നിങ്ങളുടെ ഒരു ഫൺ ആക്ടിവിറ്റിയാണ്. ഓക്കെ, താങ്ക് യു.